still works.
Invisible watches. How can you believe in that crap after all this?
Going down to the heart of the ancient citadel, I felt a chill in my soul. What man had the right to name himself the master of D6 and the devastating weapons it controlled?
Then, go to the reactor hall. There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. A lift goes down to the ground floor, where you will have to take the stairs up. Activate the switchboard by the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
Oh my god. What the fuck? What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. Don't go tossing grenades around the reactor, Artyom. Let's leave them here to be in the safe zone. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here. Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now. Well, if hell exists, I'd say we found it. And Satan himself may be waiting for us up there.
Mm-hmm.
Let's head into the bunker. The sun just makes me sick. Okay, where is the lever? We made it! Can you hear us?
Huh. I knew you could do it. Well, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
This is your second gun. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay. Water starter. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's simple. They built it so we can afford to use it. Just pray to God it works.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge. Keep it going.
Черт подери! Oh well. Let's go. Second. Так, manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom! You won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cab. It's a good one. I'll stay there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never! Well, thank God that in the past everything was built in pillars. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first.
Joyce Girl.
Look, Artyom. Our heritage. Our future. How much power is here? With all this, we'll be... We'll rule the Earth once more. We won't have to live like rats. Yes, with sword and fire, we'll win back the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... Yeah, everything.
By fire and sword, we'll take back our world. Miller believed this and was ready to die for it. But I was filled with doubt. We had already scorched the earth once. Now the fire was in my hands and I had to carry it through.
There is Olmo. Keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but people will ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Good luck, guys.
Same old story. You save the world while sitting waist deep in shit and nobody gives a damn.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall.
Stay calm! Watch your backs, boys! Okay, looks it's gonna be tougher than the library.
Miller and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
Stay calm! Watch your backs, boys! Okay, looks it's gonna be tougher than the library. Hold on!
Артём! Are you okay?
The Horde is dispersed. That's our only chance to reach the tower. Follow me, Artём. Don't stop for a second. Follow me!
Come on! Come on, suka! I'm here!
This way.
Delivered us to the top of the tower. For decades, news was broadcast from this place. But whether today's news would be good or bad, depended entirely on us. Once we installed the guidance system, our mission would be over. But plans were made to go.
Brace yourself, it's gonna get a bit rough.
Child.
Come in, Miller!
Shit, Артём!
Артём, come in!
Shit! Сука! Any good here, Artyom? The clouds are... You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up.
Everything depends on you now.
He cannot be allowed. Destroy him.
Arjun!
Stop him. He cannot be allowed.